My lab studies ALS, which is a neurodegenerative disease which causes loss of patient voluntary movement. This is progressive, ultimately fatal and incurable disease. And our lab decided to take a bit of a different approach to finding new treatment for the disease because we realized that it's really comprised of many different types of patients that may not all be treated effectively in the same way. To get at that, we wanted to study nerve cells from these patients. However, it's difficult to, remove nerve cells from a living person to study in the laboratory. So we created what we call a virtual nerve biopsy using stem cells. This method involves removing skin, a small bit of skin, or taking a blood draw from a patient. We then take these cells, convert them into stem cells, which can expand in large amounts, but also we can divert them to become any type of cell in the body. So using this technology, we can divert them to become the types of motor nerve cells that are actually lost in ALS patients. What we've found over the past few years is that these nerve cells created in the laboratory actually recapitulate the key processes that occur in ALS patients. By screening many different types of drugs or other chemicals on these cells, we're able to find new ways to revert them to a healthy state to prevent their degeneration. We found that this also works well in other models of the disease, such as in animal models. We're now working hard to get one of these drugs into clinical trials for ALS.